Lois, what are you doing here?
Oh, just getting the woman's angle on this story.
The mechanical monster! Look out!
Wait here. I'll phone this in. Yes, I'll give you the details later, Chief. All right, Lois. Lois! This is a job for Superman.
This is going to make.
The jewels. What have you done with the jewels?
You'll read about it in tomorrow's paper.
Are you going to tell me what happened to those jewels? Tell me. You'll soon change your mind. Superman. We'll be right back. and she's doomed.
That's a wonderful story, Lois.
Thanks, Clark, but I owe it all to Superman.